Funk Master Flex Knife. Funk Master Flex. Funk Master Flex. Funk Master Flex.
I'll admit it. I ain't felt the pressure in a little while. It's probably cause I'm just too nice for this. Drake hasn't felt the pressure in a little while. It's probably cause he doesn't write his shit. Yo, what you say, yo? I done fucked up, niggas told me to lay low. They said you messing with a legend killer. You flexing on a heavy hitter who Drizzy put on payroll. Man, you get to stepping, nigga. Could give a fuck about a Quentin Miller. Y'all gon' hear me loudly and clearly. They want me to be weary of the sixth fraud and the man who sold his soul for 6,000 a year, B. I swear the whole game fucked up, the wrong niggas won. This is a battle I might fail. Sonically, he sounds great, so even though Drake's buns, Quentin's playing shadow behind tails.
So you wanna keep it all the way a buck. There has been a period where I was listening to Drake and saying he's on cruise control now. Like, it's different.
Quentin told me to tell you to get your bars up. Without him, you just be bitching a lot. You been chilling in the bay, not trying to say that you charged up. Well, that's what happens when you sit on the dock. Right. Then you came back to back that trash up. Guilty conscious much? Me hadn't even responded. But you mastered gassing your fans up. So you made something a little better, and they say it's some nice shit. They had nothing to compare to. It was all just Drake battling Drake. The strategy was flawless, but you're still garbage. And so is Meek Mill, but at least he was honest. But the new world order is always gonna prosper when there's money involved. Not to mention the gossip that these dummies be on. Bunch of fake ass articles trying to counter what Meek wrote. Media takeout, bloggers giving deep throat. Trying to make it seem like everyone uses ghostwriters. Well, who's Eminem's ghostwriter? Where's Lupe Fiasco's ghostwriter? Where's Kendrick Lamar and Absol's ghostwriter? When you're on top and you got mad guap, you'll forever bail. Look at Jay-Z's paper trail. Yo, Cameron exposed that nigga, but the fans wanna hold that nigga. Yo, it never fails. So let's go back in time a bit. Meek Mill put it out that you didn't write your own shit. We all thought it was a lying shit. And Funk Flex went and proved that you didn't write your own shit. Then you basically said, aight, fuck it. But Quentin Miller's been credited for everything that you say he wrote. So we all went back to that booklet and had a hard time finding Miller's name on that same Rico track. Meek Mill had brought up in the first place. So Quentin Miller is Drake, huh? And Drake is Quentin Miller. Man, I'm about to earthquake. Man, I'm about to earth this nigga. Man, I'm about to earthquake. Yeah, I'm about to earthquake. Lord, I'm about to earth this nigga, man. Oh, I used to be a fan. You're not true to this. You need to go back to that bitch side. You're not true. Oh, I used to be a fan. But you're not true to this. You're not true. You're just fool.
What do you think about artists who don't write their own music? Rappers in particular. You think it matters?
That's not making you an artist if you don't make your, if you don't draw your own painting, you know?
You don't write.
That's just like you going to Popeye's and putting the Popeye chicken on the plate so much you cook for your man. That ain't right.
I gotta stop doing that.
Metaphor Productions, nigga.